Today, I'm going to show you guys how to increase your damage under assault from this to this. Stay tuned. Hello everyone, and welcome back to BossG's channel. As many of you know, Under Assault is a fantastic new gameplay brought to Europe in the end of last year. It has some similarities to Mystic Creatures, with the key concept the same. A group of players taking down a massive zombie together, which gets a ranking in the end. But there's one detail that you must notice, and it's that this gameplay is designed so that players from all servers can compete fairly, regardless of level group. But what does this mean for us? Well, this simply means that attack power doesn't matter as much as it does in other modes, allowing lower level players to dominate more easily. Which brings us to our first tip. Trailblazer Assault Rifle. This gun only has an attack power of 25, but has the largest magazine capacity among the assault rifles. Loaded with 53 bullets at a time, it minimizes the reload frequency, which is what we need for armed assault. And just to take a step further, I've calculated the sustained fire rate by emptying the bullets from the BioT assault rifle, the commonly used gun by other players. We emptied it in exactly 42 seconds. While the Trailblazer rifle at 42 seconds and 22 melee seconds. So with 261 bullets in 42 seconds for the BioT rifle, and then 317 bullets in about 42 seconds for the Trailblazer. We get that our red rifle deals more damage in the long run. Belt configuration. Add these belt chips to your Trailblazer rifle to maximize your damage output. Thunderstrike to track the head of the monster and deal more headshot damage. Next, let's add simple loadout chip to make our firing rate even faster. When you upgrade this chip to 12 stars, your firing rate will increase by 12.4%. Next, choose a belt chip that increases damage bonus and critical chance, such as Invincible. Just for the purpose of this video, I'll let you choose the two defense chips yourself. We can talk more about chips in a separate video. Use the quadruple burst mutation cord to make most out of your assault rifle. Opt for one that has headshot damage and unlimited attacks. For the buff food, take the orange steamed egg. The recipe is one orange from the plantation, and then three eggs. This gives 10% damage to infected, 10% headshot damage, and 5% firing rate. Remember to aim for the head as much as possible, since we currently have a 45% headshot damage. When the monster is far away, always switch to 2x scope for more stability. The next tip should be a common rule, but most players still don't know it. This number right here indicates how fast your firing speed is. The more players are beside you, the faster you can attack. For instance, this player standing right here has arguably a much disadvantaged firing rate, trying to get a better headshot of the monster, but too far from the crowd. Additionally, you can eat buff food from the fountain ball every 7:30 p.m. game time. This gives you 3% more damage to infected, but we're more interested in the 5% faster reload. Overall, your formula modification will also make a difference, and if you're a human, make sure to take advanced antiseptic before entering armed assault. Contrary to what is written in its description, advanced antiseptic indeed increases damage to infected, even for non-melee weapons. Follow all of these tips, and you will significantly increase your individual damage in armed assault. Like this video and share it with your friends. Once again, BossG here, helping you be better in gaming, but most importantly, to have fun.